You have a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
I'm not so into calling it a superpower, but all the rest is true.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay. Oh shit, the foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
Yeah, sorry. Being around memories of Gabe was making you so sad. I wanted to help.
You did. I'm just surprised. Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No, but she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean. Ah. Colorado tap water. I'm not convinced this is totally sanitary, but what do I know? Respect to anyone that chooses to locomote.
Can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it.
These birdwatching contests even work? Who's checking the sightings?
How's it going?
We have some ideas that are gonna blow your mind.
Well, let's not get ahead of it.
Blow your mind.
Can't wait. Maybe I can give her a pep talk. Hey, can I ask you something? I've always felt too self-conscious to try running. You seem like a pro. Any tips?
Oh, well, definitely don't let that stop you. Just...
Sorry, work. Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you, kid.
Girl from Rome.
Gosh, I wonder what the song was. Maybe I can find out.
Where are you, girl from Rome?
Hey, Eleanor. How are you?
I'm doing okay. Thank you, dear.
We'll catch up later. Not to be a single-issue voter or anything, but fuck Typhon.
Fuck you, Ryan Lucan. Enjoy your Birder of the Year title while it lasts.
Oh, shit. Orion's got a rival.
The Spring Festival is nigh. Nigh, I say. Better check in with Steph and Ryan. Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
Good to have options, right? So what are they?
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up? Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my God, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
I'm genuinely worried that these were the best ideas you had.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Let's go with Ryan. Of course, you're a total smoke show, Steph, but for Diane, I think Ryan is a good choice.
This Ryan? This is like a bad dream.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Your usual.
Thanks, Alex.
What's the best way to rile her up?
You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please, help me.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac, but let's see what she's really feeling. Let me try and read her first.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more. Diane seems really put together. William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste.
Surprised we never talked about it.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
Do you have, enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Typhon does a lot of local hiring, huh?
We're always growing.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge.
Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex, Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore, Diane. Okay, time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here. Hello?
Miss Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident?
Wait, there's something else.
I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Diane?
Hey, Ryan. What's up?
Well, if you're free later, I was thinking we could go on a hike together. There's some beautiful trails up in the mountains.
Oh, that sounds like a nice idea.
Alone in the mountains with this handsome fella? Sounds like a date. How long have you been planning this, you devil?
Well, to be honest, I've been wanting to ask you ever since you showed up in Haven. Truth be told. So, what do you say?
Hey, no rush. He's not going anywhere. Mull it over. Get back to him. Anyway, gotta go.
See ya. Is pounding.
Ryan, real talk. I think Diane actually wants you.
I know, I can't believe it.
Hey.
Oh, man.
I know I'm cracking up, but that was legit terrifying. I hope it was worth the risk.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do. Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
Is the guitar really necessary?
What? How can you be a bard without a guitar? The bard's whole job is to musically regale people.
Well then, prepare to be regaled.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right. I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me.
Wow. Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions. Best job I've ever had. Not that the so many memories of Gabe I didn't get to make. Okay, let me grab my hat. A dire rat joined your party. Sometimes it's hard to say where Gabe ends and I begin. His job, his apartment, his life here. But if there is a seam somewhere, I see it most in Steph and Ryan. In my mind, when we're all together, I can imagine him in my place, and I can watch the scene unfold like a spectator for a life I barely knew. Or if I choose instead, I can forget about Gabe and just accept, however improbably, that Steph and Ryan care about me for my own sake, for no other reason. I think I know which one Gabe would prefer. We're one step closer now.
still haven't gotten you open yet. Must be a key around here somewhere. One day, I'll stop being a freeloader. For now, I'm just grateful. Ducky said this would help me feel at home. I'll have to take his word for it. I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something. Yikes. This garden is looking gnarly. I haven't played for anyone else in years. That was a good night. Ugh, not much better. I wonder how many times Gabe got stoned up here and stared at these. I found some really cute photos of Gabe and Ethan on this thing. I haven't beat Steph a single time. That just means I'm... Huh. There it is. Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it. Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. You can take the kit. Oh. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details. Yeah, I don't need to know what that was for. Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Tort, half person, half dump truck. I feel you. Thank you.
This must have been Gabe's. That's a long list. And I bet he would have gotten through it. Wow, Gabe. Still finding ways to break my heart, huh? Wow. Steph is a rock star for putting this together. Ethan is good. Ducky said this would help me feel at home. I'll have to take his word for it. Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh. Steph, I will murder you. A housewarming gift from Eleanor. She said life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos. I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something.
Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
Hey.
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Okay. So, maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but... Gabe was so excited to LARP with you. I bet he'd really want you to do it.
I do want to do this. It's just... Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Must be weird, having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so... sad. 'Cause I'm, like, bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
So, don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
But what if I'm still, you know, not having fun?
Then don't. That's fine too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
All right. But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Of course.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh, sure.
A kraken ate a city every year until it died on Thanor's spear.
My goodness. You must be Thanor's bard, Alexandra, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need. My name is King Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems, known as soul jewels, that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
Yeah. Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.